The sweeper. The road dusts its way through the buildings. Desiccated trees hang on its edges like skeletons, of little use as shade to man or beast. The splatters of blood-red pan shine. Creeping forward inch by inch, with the twig broom, pendulum-like, hypnotic in its regularity, on splayed feet, his weight evenly balanced, he rocks, rocks, blind in one eye with trachoma. He does not enjoy the sight of feet, nor was this his childhood ambition. Others pass by in air-conditioned cars and dress in silk, but he is the father of many mouths, and the gutter pays for their food. Creeping forward, rocking, rocking, sifting the dust, wiping his one good eye. He has no name. To the thousands who pass, he is Sweeper, if they refer to him at all.